All right, today we're checking out BTO. We're listening to the song Taking Care of Business. Let's get into it.
Okay, so this taking care of business part specifically sounds like a commercial or it was in a movie or something. It just sounds extremely familiar to me, but I've never heard all the different verses and stuff.
So what'd you think?
So I liked it. I thought, I don't know what it's from, but I've definitely heard the chorus part before. And also, I'm noticing a lot of Canadian musicians like to use piano in the rock song.
I mean, so far, we've listened to like 4 songs.
Okay, but all of them had piano.
Okay.
I think it made, especially in this song, it was like a specific touch. You know, like it added like the ding, 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 ding. Like it just added like, I don't know. It definitely, it's like he's talking about business, talking about going to work and like slaving. And it's like he had the piano in the song. I feel like it added a note of like white collar. You know what I mean? Like a hint of white collar.
I thought he was like joking about the whole slaving thing. I mean, he was saying it in like a humorous way.
He's like, you know, taking care of business.
It wasn't like, oh, we got to take care of business. It wasn't a serious song.
Right. But he was like getting it done with though. Like, I feel like he was saying like,
right,
I'm doing what I got to do to take care of business.
Right.
You know? But I just thought the piano added like a little like, I don't know, a little ritziness to it. That was cool. I thought it was like a cool touch. And that like, dum, 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 dum. Did you hear that?
Yeah.
That was cool too.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't